Now, Two Works for You Sports, sponsored by your Oklahoma Ford dealers.
Greetings, everybody. We'll have Mike Boynton on the Cowboys' killer recruiting class in just a bit. But first, distance learning. For you parents doing it as poorly as me, you just shuddered. But for kids who are learning much during this quarantine, there should be a reward, right? One Locust Grove teacher certainly thinks so. Tonight, that's a story that makes us proud to be okay. Like most of us, four-year-old Cruz is stuck at home with a little more time to read these days.
Show me your favorite animal.
Oh, I can show you that. Tiger and monkey.
Cruz is in pre-K at the Locust Grove Early Learning Center, Miss Atchley's class. When schools closed last month because of COVID-19, he was getting oh so close to learning his 50th sight word and getting the big prize that comes with that accomplishment.
And if they complete all 50 in the school year, I will buy them lunch, and then I bring it to them, and we eat in the cafeteria together. So it's kind of like a motivation.
Cruz kept working at home and finally learned all 50 words.
We were going over all the prizes one night, and we got to that one, and he said, "Oh, I guess that means I won't get to have lunch with her, huh, Mom?"
And he thought it wasn't going to happen. He told his mom, "Oh, my teacher won't get to do this." And so I was like, "Oh, yes, I will. I will find a way."
Instead of the cafeteria, Miss Atchley brought every four-year-old's favorite lunch.
Cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger.
To Cruz's house.
I'd call and ask him what he wanted, and he wanted McDonald's. And I said, "Okay." And we don't have a McDonald's in our town, but there's one not very far from here. And so when I pulled up, he was really excited.
He was so excited. So on Wednesday, I sent her the video that he had completed. And so she called him, and she was telling congratulations, and she asked him for his lunch. And then all day Thursday, he was like, "Is it time for lunch yet? Is it time for my teacher to be here yet?"
He was so excited, and I missed him so much, and so it was exciting to see him.
Was that fun?
Yeah.
Like all of us, Miss Atchley, discovering in recent weeks how much we used to take for granted.
I miss it a lot. This was a really long spring break. I didn't hug him tight enough when we left on spring break. I wish that, you know, I could have.
But at least for this little boy, she got to do something about it.
It was an honor. It was humbling. It was something that I do normally, but because of the distant learning and the situation that we're in right now, it was like a little bit of joy, a little bit of positive with all that's going on.
Cruz, you're a good dude. You give me a high five? There you go.
How cute is that kiddo? Thank you to Cruz and Miss Atchley for your time tonight. We're back with sports after this.